Divide. Find 77.1 divide 30. 30 is a multiple of 10. So we can write 77.1 divide 30 is equal to 77.1 divide 3 divide 10. First, let's find 77.1 divide 3. Seventy-seven point one divide three equals 25.7. Now we need to divide by 10. We can do this by shifting the decimal point one place to the left. 77.1 divide 30 equals 2.57. Divide. Find 85.68 divide 70. We can express this as 85.68 divide 7 divide 10. Eighty-five point six eight divide 7 equals 12.24. Divide this by 10 by shifting the decimal point one place to the left. So 85.68 divide 70 equals 1.224.